Unique and unlike anyone else, porcupines are very interesting animals, notable for their curious defense mechanism, developed in the course of millions of years of evolution. The sharp needles covering their bodies are partly related to hedgehogs, as they also serve to protect them from predators, which, on occasion, are happy to hunt porcupines. However, these animals are also cunning, and in most cases, they prefer to rely on their cunning rather than on their needles. Some of their species can reach 80 to 90 centimeters in length and weigh up to 25 to 27 kilograms. Porcupines are the owners of the longest needles of all mammals on Earth. In addition to needles, they also have hair, both soft and stiff, like stubble. Judging by the findings of paleontologists, porcupines lived in the area of the Ural Mountains about 100 to 130,000 years ago, but later in these places they died out due to climate change. Zoologically, porcupines are considered rodents. Scientists have found that porcupine needles are wool that have been modified through evolutionary processes. Angling a porcupine needle can lead to serious inflammation. Their individual needles can reach up to 40 centimeters in length and have a diameter of up to 7 millimeters at the base. Porcupines are mostly vegetarians and eat plant foods, but some of them do not mind snacking on insects. It is very difficult to see them during the day, since most of their species are nocturnal. The North American porcupine, or porcupine as it is called, has a record number of needles on its body, about 30,000 on average. The porcupine's needles can rise and fall as needed with the help of an advanced subcutaneous muscle system. Unlike hedgehogs, whose needles are firmly attached to the body, porcupines easily part with them. A careless predator, after an unsuccessful attack, may easily get a few hundred needles, which will remain stuck in its body. The lost needles of porcupines grow new ones soon enough. Porcupines are very fond of pumpkin, watermelon, melon, and zucchini, so these plants often suffer from nocturnal raids by these rodents. Even metal netting cannot keep porcupines away; these animals can easily gnaw a hole in it. Porcupines always cover the floor of their dens with grass and hay, and from time to time they renew their bedding. They are great swimmers, as the hollow inside the game play the role of floats, and help them easily stay on the surface. Porcupines can live up to 20 years in the home, but in the wild their average lifespan is about half that. The official record is 27 years. They are born with soft needles, which later harden. Porcupine needles are modified hair. The cubs are born with needles, albeit soft ones, and they harden with time. At the same time, besides needles, they also have normal hair that resembles bristles. They grow even on the back of these rodents, between the needles. Any predator trying to eat a porcupine may regret it very much. The needles of these rodents are not fastened tightly to the skin, like those of hedgehogs. If necessary, they are easily thrown away and remain sticking out in the body of the unsuccessful hunter. And a porcupine has no problem growing new needles to replace the lost ones, even if it takes some time. However, pumas and wolverines hunt these animals rather successfully. The diet of porcupines consists of various plants, roots, and leaves. But on occasion, they like fruits and vegetables, and in some regions of Asia from time to time raid farms under the cover of the night and make raids on fields. But these animals are not vegetarians, they also eat insects. All their species are distinguished by heavy build and short legs, and therefore they are not able to develop high speed. Porcupines prefer to move leisurely, shuffling, but being frightened, they may try to escape. They run rather funny and clumsy. On porcupine needles and between them accumulate not only a significant number of insects parasites, but also many bacteria, dirt, and germs. Therefore, a needle puncture often leads to inflammation if the wound is not immediately disinfected and treated.